It's been 1 year since I died. Over the course of a year, I've been watching, waiting for people to know my story, waiting for people to feel the pain that I felt, and now I'm touching guys right in the palm of my hands. I'm showing you your ignorance. You're oblivious. I've been getting signals, calls for help, and you've ignored them all. I've been here the whole time, waiting for you to care. And you never did. I can show you your mistakes, and soon enough, we'll be able to talk about it face to face, even if you don't want to. But why wouldn't you? You did come here to see me, right? Straight to the point. You are all the same, and that's why you're here. You don't care about me. You only want to entertain yourselves. No one cared about me when I died. No one cared about the signals I've shown. You are all bad people. This world will be better when it's rid of everyone like you. I'm not the monster here. It's you. It's about time. It's time to take you out of this world. And let me tell you a little secret. 3 days, I've been alive. 7 days, until someone noticed. 9 doors ahead. I hope you understand which door to pick, or else there will be consequences.
Guys, listen to me! He's not the real Gavin! I'm the real Gavin! I'm being possessed! I need you guys to help me! Help me!
Will you shut it? Well, you guys know now. But it doesn't matter anymore. You guys will be able to witness anything again. Gavin won't be able to witness anything again. It all ends for you. Right.